It's not easy trying to contain the emotions of a velociraptor in a body only as big as a chicken tender.